We will review the notes on base clef on our middle C position. Remember, my middle C position is when both thumbs share the middle C. They don't play at the same time. They take turns like this. How do you know which hand to play it with? Do you see how this C is on the treble clef? That means I play it with my right hand like this. But look at this one. This one is on the base clef and it has the stick down. Then I play it with this one. So if I say this, if I see the stick up, I do this one or this one. And this one is just up here waiting its turn. Do you see how I switch them? So let's see all the bass clef notes. So with this one is C, so play the C on bass clef. Let's just do the left hand. This is C. Then that's the BB boy. This one is the BB boy, right? C, BB boy. And you always need to know that when you see three black keys, this side is B. That one is a B. Then we have good boys to find always. The last line is A. And this one is A. With my middle finger, C, B, A. This one is my A. And then we have the last space. All cows eat grass. So it's this one, G. So C, B, A, and this one is G. This one is going to be F, but we are not going to do this one yet. Just C, B, A, G. Now let's play this game. I'll tell you one note and you have to play it. You have to play it right. Make sure you play it just like me. Play C. Play B. Play A. Play G. Now I'll try to trick you. Play B. G. A. C. A. G. B. G. C. A. Did I trick you or did you play them just like me? Well, now it will be much trickier because I'm going to show you a note and you have to play the note that I show you, which is way harder. Can you play this one? Good. Now play this one. BB boy. Play this one. That's a G. I hope I didn't trick you. That was the G grass. Play this one. A. Always. G. B. C. A. Is that a C? G. I can't see them very good. G. Excellent reading.